Hi everyone, Ains right here. In this video, I just wanted to show you how this is my future at Pro. So I just want to confirm that I got paid. My first $50 withdrawal was successful from Future at Pro. I started Future at Pro about 6 months ago, and as you see, I still have now $7.82 in my commission, in my account balance, and I've earned over $500 in commissions. So pretty good going. I did a test withdrawal and I posted a video yesterday. But what I did not realize that payments were not made out over the weekend. So Poland time today, I got paid. So as you can see here, the date that I requested, it was the 24th. Today is the 26th. In Polish time, they are 12 o'clock on the 27th now. So it's a 5% is withdrawn, which is $2.50. I have been paid $43.05 to my PESA. So that's my first withdrawal. So I'm going to my PESA to confirm that I received that payment, and say receive funds. You have received transfer from FutureNet International $43.50. And as you can see in my PESA balance, I have $45. I had some prior to this video. So if you're interested in starting your own Future at Pro business, there are two different levels. You can start with a minimum of 10 US. You know, I have 18 $10 ad packs and 4 $50 ad packs. And this gives you advertisement package. You earn daily by clicking, you earn a part of the revenue share by clicking $10 ads per day. Yes, I'm really, you know, excited about this. So yeah, you can join me, and it is something that is building over time, and the results are there. The results are there to show that it works, and I'm a testimony that they are paying out. So, you know, the description, there's a link is in the description below. So sign up for your free FutureNet. So you can sign up for the FutureNet platform, which is the social media platform, or you can sign up for the RareShare, which is AdPort. Both links are in the description below. You can also subscribe to my YouTube channel to see my progress in my other programs, and my continued updates in my Future at Pro. So as always, I strive not to be better than anyone else, but to be better than my previous self. Be great.